friends, welcome to Indian Lifestyle Guide. I am Trupti, and in today's video I am going to give you an update about my challenge, the Rujuta Divekar 12 week fitness challenge. I know I have been away for a very long time. There was some good work happening in my house and that's the reason I could not shoot videos. But it's not that I was not following the challenge. I was following the challenge. I was going through the guidelines, and I will give you update of what I have done in the past 3 weeks. So the week 4 guideline was about eating hyperlocal fruit. Hyperlocal fruit is a fruit that is very seasonal, which is available only in a specific period of time, unlike a banana or unlike apples, which are available all year round. Hyperlocal fruit is available only for a month or two, and it is for some few examples in Marathi we have jambur, jambhara, bor, karwanda, falsa, shatut. In Hindi I've heard these names. I really don't know what those fruits are, but these are the fruits which are hyperlocal fruits. Now as far as I'm concerned, I'm not a fruits person at all. Even the local fruits, you know, the generic fruits that are available, I don't eat them as much. But I eat a lot of vegetables, so I think I get compensated. I don't eat a lot of fruit, so the hyperlocal fruit, that particular guideline, I was not able to follow in that particular week. Okay, and in the book for week 4, what she has asked to do is have a wholesome meal between 4 to 6, and now this particular thing I have been following. Since I am following her guidelines since past 7 years, I make a mixture of murmura, or we call kurmura, and peanuts and some farsan item, you know, so that to make it tasty, and I have it in between 4 to 6, basically with my tea. I don't have a wholesome meal as such, but this is kind of a chuda kind of a thing that I eat during 4 to 6. This was about week 4. Coming to week 5, the guideline was to take a nap, afternoon nap. Okay, I have a video on my channel about power naps, how to take power naps, but for me it is not possible because I work from home. I am a coach, so there are students who come to me for sessions, so it's not actually, even though I work from home, it is not possible for me to take naps. And I want to give you an update regarding Chyawanprash. Remember I told you the health marker as far as Chyawanprash is concerned is I want to get away with the afternoon slump, and it really has helped me because I have been eating Chyawanprash regularly post lunch. So that has helped me with my energy levels have gone up post lunch or in the afternoon. So I don't really feel like taking a nap, so no, I have not been following this particular guideline as well. In fact, I wanted to get away with that particular feeling of sleep. Though power naps do help you a lot, there is a video on my channel about how power naps help you, but I have not really been, because during that particular time I'm busy with students and I have sessions scheduled. So that was about a week 5 guideline, which is you have to take a power nap, and which I was not able to take because of my schedule. Week 6 guideline is about eating drinking haldi milk. Now again, it's a challenge for me, honestly. I'm being very honest and open that it is turmeric has a lot of benefits, and this particular combination milk and turmeric has benefits, but I cannot drink milk that way, you know. It's not that I need to add some flavorant. I drink milk in the form of ragi malt already, you know, in the morning somewhere. It's my mid meal, so I don't really like taking milk before going to bed, so I have been avoiding it. I have not been taking it. Actually I have a bad throat, so it will be a good idea to take it, but no, honestly I have not taken, I have not followed any guidelines as such, you know, be it pertaining to hyperlocal fruit or afternoon nap or haldi wala doodh. I'm not following those guidelines, but I have been following whatever for the first 3 weeks. I have been following those guidelines pretty well, very religiously, in a disciplined manner. And the big update is people are coming and asking me, what are you doing? You know, you have lost, you seem to have lost weight. And honestly, I don't know whether I've lost weight because I haven't weighed myself, but definitely there is an inch loss that has happened in my case, and I attribute it to whatever regime that I have followed for the first 3 weeks. That itself has made a huge difference, and I have started strength training also. Okay, which is the week 6 guideline as per the book. So strength training is something which I have recently started, and let me see how is it going to help me further. So I will see you soon with another video. I hope you found this video useful. I know it was a big rant video, but I still had to give you update about what was happening with my challenge. So I'll see you soon with another video. Till then, bye and take care.